Mark, the president needs to tell people in the Capitol to go home. This is hurting all of us. He is destroying his legacy, Laura Ingraham wrote. Please get him on TV, destroying everything you have accomplished, Brian Kilmeade texted. Can he make a statement? Ask people to leave the Capitol, Sean Hannity urged. He's got to condemn this ASAP. The Capitol Police tweet is not enough, Donald Trump Jr. texted. Donald Trump Jr. texted again and again, quote, we need an Oval Office address. He has to lead now. It has gone too far and gotten out of hand, end quote. These non-privileged texts are further evidence of President Trump's supreme dereliction of duty during those 187 minutes.